Hi everyone, this is Radha Sharma from PPS Beauty and Home team. And as you can see, our video has already started running in front of you, and most of you must have already guessed that I'm an artist and I'm gonna talk about painting in today's session, that is for 5 minutes. And I'm gonna make sure that by the end of this session, you are able to create one beautiful painting with a very easy medium available at your home, that is coffee. And towards the end, I'll also showcase some of my artwork, and I'll be discussing about some of the art material which can be used for the beginners. So as you can see, I have just drawn the figure which I want to paint, that is the coffee cup, and I've mixed the coffee in 3 different shades using water, that is the light, medium and dark. And I'm using a 170 GSM paper. So GSM is the thickness of the paper. So when you are using the water-based medium, I will always recommend to use 170 plus GSM paper only. And now I'm just filling up the coffee cup with the coffee which I've diluted, and I'm making the base, and I'll be using the watercolors to give the details. So when I talk about the painting, I still remember that back in 2018 when I had my first exhibition in Mast itself for Pelotonia, that's when I realized, okay, painting is something which is no more my hobby. This is something which I love the most, and this is something which I use to express my feelings, my emotions, and not just my I try to express even others' feelings and emotions through my painting. So I started taking it seriously, and I have gone through n number of tutorials, especially for acrylics. Acrylic is my strongest medium which I work upon, and then the watercolor. So with these tutorials, I have got the knowledge of the color study, the light study, and you know, the basics of the drawings, the human anatomy, etc. And you know, regarding the coffee, it's a really funny thing that how I got this idea. So I was just having my coffee and I spilled it on table by mistake, and when I have seen the kind of color the coffee is turning into, it has really fascinated me. So again, I have used Google and I've searched that how we can start the painting with coffee. And I think coffee is available in everyone's home, right? So that's how I ended up with this painting. And trust me, this is my first coffee tutorial, and I'm quite happy with the result. And you know, when I spoke to my friends and I explained them that painting is not about results all the time. Painting is a stress buster. Painting is even a motivational tool, and you really need not have to be a perfectionist. You can make painting just to express what is there deep inside you. You can use painting when you are happy. You can use painting when you are angry. Any of your mood, any of your emotions. And as you can see in the video, let's come back to this. Now I'm using the watercolor to give the highlights to this cute cup which I have drawn. And we are almost towards the end of the painting. And once it's done, I would really love to see some of the outcomes, and I would really, you know, I'll be really glad if you can try this and send me the pictures. Now I'm just gonna showcase some of my artworks, basically in watercolors followed by acrylic. So first one is on 170 GSM paper, and this is my most recent one. I think day before yesterday I did. This is again watercolor with metallic, and this is again watercolor with metallic, both 270 GSM. Oh, this is one of my favorite and the most recent one, acrylic on canvas. Hi, and thank you so much.